Hello, fellow YouTubers. I've been sitting here watching an afternoon movie. It's a classic. Nearly finished now. The Odd Couple. With Watermato. Jack Lemmon. Yeah, it's free to air television. And of course, when you have free to air television, you have commercials. Maybe you have commercials on paid TV too, before I go, but I don't have paid TV, so. Anyway. Anyhow, there's always commercial breaks. And of course, with commercial breaks, there's always a news update. And what do these new readers do? They're in the habit, the most aggravating habit, of telling you who they are. They don't care who they are. They know who they are. But it's as if they've got to tell us who they are because we suffer from dementia. Tell you what, it really pisses me off. And then, of course, an ad came up for our health magazine. 5 ways to live longer. 5 ways to live longer. Good grief, what a lot of baloney. There's no guarantees in life. No death and taxes, and that's it. 5 ways to live longer, indeed. Good grief. You can do all the good things under the sun. You don't smoke, you don't drink, you eat all the right food, you exercise. But you can step off a curb and run over by a truck. How often have you heard them say, well, if you eat this particular food, you'll put 10 years on your life. But there's 1,000 people saying exactly the same thing for some different type of food. That means you get to live for 5,000 years. Would you want to live for 5,000 years? I wouldn't. Good grief. It's all bullshit. That's what it is, all bullshit. Well, pardon my French. But sometimes I just have to resort to your mild profanities. Anyhow, I've had my say. I'm just going to watch the end of The Odd Couple. It finishes about another 5 minutes. Then I'll end up going out and outside and doing something, I suppose. Well, thank you for watching and listening to my gripe.
What's the matter?
Until next time.
I think you know. I've come for Felix's things.
Bye for now.